I was born in the countryside of Aleppo. I think the saddest part for me was that part of my life is now gone. Many people only remember Syria as a war country. You may feel a little bit down today, and like the world is horrible, and everything's just going bad. But believe me, you're stronger and braver than you think.
Llums d'avions a pas fugaç Uspiraven ses cases.